Welcome guys for another video. In this video, we will talk about Maddox Jolie Pitt testified against Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie case. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie's oldest child, Maddox Jolie Pitt, affirmed against his dad during the ex's protracted authority fight. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie's ups and downs. Maddox has effectively given declaration as a grown-up in the continuous care debate, and it wasn't extremely complimenting toward Brad, a source solely discloses to Us Weekly. He doesn't utilize Pitt as his keep-going name on reports that aren't legitimate and rather utilize Jolie. Maddox needs to legitimately change his last name to Jolie, which Angelina has said she doesn't uphold. Jolie filed new court documents on Friday, March the 12th, that accused Pitt of domestic violence. The papers state that the actress and their children Maddox, Pax, Zahara, Shiloh, and twins Knox and Vivienne, are willing to offer proof and authority in support of the claims against the Once Upon a Time in Hollywood star. As confirmed in November 2016 that Pitt was cleared by the Los Angeles County Department of Children and Family Services, after being investigated for alleged child abuse. The organization interviewed the Ocean's 11 actor, Jolie, and their six children at the time, after an alleged incident between Pitt and Maddox on the family's private plane. The Los Angeles Department of Children and Family Services cleared him of any child abuse allegations, almost immediately, the insider tells us. The case remained open out of an abundance of caution, because the department took the matter seriously, and in the almost 2 years of monitored visitation, there was not one instance that caused any alarm bells to go off. Earlier this week, a source close to Pitt classified Jolie's new filing as an attempt to get back at him. Over the past 4.5 years, there have been a number of claims made by Angelina that have been reviewed and not substantiated. The children have been used by Angelina to hurt Brad before, and this is more of that behavior. This leaking of documents by her fourth or fifth set of lawyers has been done to hurt Brad. The Maleficent star filed for divorce from her Mr. and Mrs. Smith Costa in September 2016 after 2 years of marriage. The pair were declared legally single in April 2019, but their divorce proceedings are ongoing. As reported in July 2020 that Pitt and Maddox still do not see each other. That relationship continues to be non-existent.